Hello there guys, Shannon here, and I am back to react to the next episode in the Pony Shenanigans series. This will be Volume 3. Volume 3. Just taking a bit of time to load up. Okay, so we've got it now. There are a few references I'm waiting for. I'm not going to say any yet because I've got a few more to go through before I can say what I would like to see in it. But so far, he's covering majority of things I've watched. There's just one or two things I haven't seen yet. Maybe he's going to quote them in future volumes, I don't know. But maybe after the most recent one, 11, number 11, which literally came out today, which is hilarious. Of all days, when I go to finally record, I just go onto fucking subscriptions and it's just there. So, download. So yeah, after I've watched number 11, who knows, I may or may not say what I'd like to see, but so far I think you've pretty much covered the majority of things I've watched. Well, as you say, here we go again. Don't know this one. We call it Cuckoo Cachoo. And it's a very brief description of the things we could do to you.
Your body is incredible. So you were looking at me, I was looking at you. Cuckoo Cachoo, Cuckoo Cachoo.
What the fuck is Cuckoo Cachoo? Buffalo Soldier!
I am tough, but I am fair. All I ask is for you to do exactly as I say and never, ever ask any questions.
Do I make myself clear?
Yes, Master Monk One!
Good. Now, any questions?
Let me show you what I've got, ma'am.
Have you lost your mind? What did I say about questions? Stop and give me 20!
Damn!
No, the Blues have been erased from command records. Some unknown reason.
Unknown, sir. We're the ones that did it.
Yep.
I think we can. Prove it to who? Because we're the ones that did it.
Allegedly.
Not allegedly. You told me to do it, and I did it.
Reportedly. Go accusing people and inviting a lawsuit until we know the facts.
Who's going to sue us? Us? We're going to sue ourselves?
I'm going to defer this conversation to my legal team.
So that means the staff meeting is over?
No.
What the?
He comes in there and I said, look, bitch, I'm Rick James.
Sure, why not? So true. What?
Get in my belly!
Austin Power reference that last one.
Get in my belly!
Keep rolling, rolling, rolling. Rolling, 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 rolling. I've heard this before. No idea where it's from, I just heard it before.
Ah, you don't know when to stop with all this, do you? You just keep pushing my buttons.
You're my arch enemy! That's what I do! That's my thing!
Let's begin!
Home.
Multi-kill.
Coming up, I couldn't string together two sentences to save my life. Tonight.
Under the age of 12, and you're high on marijuana, don't ride your bike.
My God! No one can get their head around Pinkie Pie. The song speaks the truth!
I'm just an old-fashioned girl with an old-fashioned mind. Not sophisticated, I'm the plain and simple kind. I want an old.
You are anything but plain and simple, Granny Smith. Fence.
And an old-fashioned millionaire.
I'm just beginning, the pen's in my hand, ending unplanned, staring at the blank page before you. Open up the dirty window, let the sun illuminate the words that you could not find. Reaching for something in the distance, so close you can almost taste it.
Shipping alert. Oh God.
Out in the moonlight, I'd like to kiss you way back in the sticks. I'd like to walk you through a field of wildflowers, and I'd like to check you for ticks.
Okay.
You cannot force me to be someone I'm not.
The hell I can't.
Where have I heard this from?
Gummy!
Goku!
Gummy!
And this is fucking early Goku, oh God. That's going back.
Something strange and mystical.
Why not?
No! Get out of here with that watch! Lay off the poor beavers, will you? Jeez! You're a creep! Go away! We're having a good time until you showed up, jeepers! Go have some coffee with cream or something! Because I'll tell you something! This is a happy place!
Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby and get ourselves a drink.
Delicious things to eat.
The popcorn can't be beat.
The sparkling drinks are just dandy. The chocolate bars and the candy. So let's all go to the lobby to get ourselves a treat.
You see, I've turned the moon into what Dr. I like Evil. To call a Death Star.
Well, we will rock you.
Oh.
You have entered the door to the north. You are now standing in a dark room. The pungent stench of mildew emanates from the wet dungeon walls.
Where are the Cheetos?
They're right next to you.
I cast a spell. Where's the Mountain Dew?
In the fridge, duh.
Can I have a Mountain Dew?
Yes, you can have a Mountain Dew, just don't get it. I'm casting magic missile. Why are you casting magic missile? There's nothing to attack here.
I'm attacking the darkness.
Okay.
I have the power!
But one day you'll be sitting in your house feeling all safe and secure, and then you'll look over and I'll be there, doing stuff.
Yep, just doing stuff.
Why are you so mean?
I'm not mean, I'm 1,000 years old, and I just lost track of my moral code.
Oh, Marceline, can't you see these guys are in pain?
No, I can't. I'm invested in this very cute video game.
She's grafting. She's grafting.
We're working girls now.
You're a girl?
Yes.
Nah.
Yes.
He's not.
No.
Tell that to my vagina.
What?
I'm going to ask a question.
What?
What sort of music do you think there is in hell? You know, H-E double hockey stick? Well, I think it's probably hateful freeform jazz.
No, I have the strangest feeling it was elevator music.
Country and western music. Choice is pretty obvious. It's not jazz.
Oh, again, I haven't heard this in years. A lot of things were acceptable in the 80s. She pissed.
Let's find a rock. I mean a big ass rock. Maybe something like a cinder block is better. I'll hoist it up and drop it on your face, my buddy.
What in the hell is going on?
I have no idea anymore. Lies right here.
So, I'm confused.
As always.
You believe in ninjas now.
What makes you think I didn't believe in them before?
Yeah, you shouldn't assume.
Yeah, but when Dan said he was attacked by a ninja, you were skeptical.
If Dan said he was attacked by a tiger, I'd be skeptical. Doesn't mean I don't believe in tigers.
Another excellent point. She's kicking your butt, Chris.
Yeah.
It's not a competition, Dan.
But if it were, she'd be winning.
Dan versus. I know the show, never seen it.
Everybody, Kobe, tell me how my ass tastes.
Donut, what's a fancy word for choosing between two things you don't want to do?
Conundrum? Dilemma? A threesome with cheerleaders?
We go with conundrum.
Please give a warm hand to the star of Girls Gone Wild, parts 2, 5, and 7, Lucy the Slut!
Baby. Again, something else I haven't heard in years. A lot of us haven't heard in years. Should really stop saying the word haven't heard in years. That's so fucking accurate. Oh my god.
Oh, really?
You're really doing this, aren't you?
Team Deathmatch!
Wait, what? I'm gonna have a look because there's so many in here I did not know. So I'm gonna have a look through these in a moment. Austin Powers, yeah. Dragon Ball Z! Austin Powers again. We will rock you. He-Man. was a Men in Black reference?
Red versus blue.
Vanilla Ice. Not many I knew in there. Not in this one.
No need for dragons to fight dragons, right? Buddy, pal, sport, sluggo. All right then. Just remember, you asked for it.
That doesn't work. Oh, pardon me. Yeah, a lot more in this one that I didn't know, which is probably why I wasn't, you know, talking as much in that one. Anyway, still enjoyable, just didn't really know a lot of those. There was a lot more songs than sound clips. It's my own personal preference. I just prefer sound clips more than songs, mainly because I don't know as many songs, but no, still great, still enjoyable. And we'll have to see what happens in the next one. Once again, guys, thanks for watching, and until next time. Goodbye. I said goodbye. Stop.